Alright, hey guys, we're Antonio Tigo here, and today we're going to
just because it configures this car online doesn't mean it really exists at a dealership. But with True Car, I get real pricing on actual cars in my area. I see what I'm paying for, and I count the ones that match the car I want. So I know I can go to a True Car.
Terry Crews!
Can you not kill Billy, please?
It's Terry Crews.
Billy! Bagel!
Wow, Chris, that was very rude to call your mom.
I'm sorry.
You better be.
Bagel.
She's calling me Bagel? You whore. Did you just flick Terry?
Bye, Terry.
Did you really?
No.
That was.
Bye, Terry.
Bye, Chris.
Do you want cash?
He's bringing a bug to VidCon.
Hey, he's not a bug. His name is Terry.
He's bringing Terry.
Some people just don't understand. Don't judge. Don't worry, Terry.
Throws him out the window.
You will be safe.
You'll be safe, Terry. Hey, the VidCon has downloaded. What's up, Terry? Cruz. Alright, let's do this.
Oh, I got soda in the door.
Oh, that sucks.
Mega rip.
Always allowed.
Alright.
First
grader, whatever, 47 miles.
The sun'll come out. Tomorrow, bet your bottom dollar that tomorrow there'll be sun. Just thinking about tomorrow clears away the cobwebs and the sorrow till there's none. When I'm stuck with a day that's gray and lonely, I just stick out my chin.
Wow, what a nice view.
Yes.
Wow, what a nice view.
That's my charge today. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Pea sauce. Hi, Pea Sauce. Michael here. Let's go live on Insta.
On
we're
Insta.
Cool.
Oh my god, let's do this. We just got our badges. Just got Chris, that's illegal. You can't do that. Can't do that. Illegal.
That's my name.
I love being a nice person and just waiting patiently for you.
We do nothing right, do we?
No, we don't. Not the slightest. No.
I'm the map.
I'm the map.
I have an idea.
What's this?
I have a pen.
What is this room?
Good room.
What is this room?
Okay. So if we find you two, you just have them sign the book thing.
I'm having them sign my badge. This is Markiplier. Marky Moo. Marky.
Marky.
I love you, Markiplier.
Hey, Mark.
Runs up to Markiplier. I love you, Markiplier.
Marky Moo.
Drew Gooden. Please come over here. I don't like holding these cookies.
Marky Moo.
I don't like holding cookies. I don't. It doesn't make me healthier. Found him. He walked into that. Or, no, it's not Jesus, but. It's Jesus.
We're gonna
Jesus.
Yes.
Hello.
How you doing?
I'm doing good.
You recognize me from my virtual skate?
Yeah.
Oh, cool. How you guys doing?
Good.
Oh wait.
Hold on. There we go. You're the first person, not the first people to recognize me, but not many people.
First person to recognize me.
Yeah, I was going down and I saw you going up and I was like, oh, there's Jesus. We're gotta go back up.
Yeah, you guys got any questions?
No. I just wanted to say hi.
You just wanted to say hi? Okay, well, say hi.
How was your time on my virtual escape?
How was it?
Yeah.
It was fun. It was, recording with him is very, takes a long time.
Yeah.
A lot of, takes and things like that. But, yeah. Have you seen him yet? You guys met Jesse?
No. I've been looking for him.
I think he said he was having a meetup here today. I saw him on his Twitter.
Okay.
I saw him on.
Yeah, follow him on Twitter. He'll tweet when he's doing it.
All right.
Yeah. You guys want to take a picture?
Sure. All right, let's go look for famous people. Let's go look for famous people.
Yeah. There's an axe, gold, and
my
Markiplier should be there.
My hands hurt from holding this cookie. There better be a one true...
Ooh, there's a good mythical morning walk. I like that.
There better be like a one true good in here, or I swear to God, I'm gonna flip my shit.
I'm pretty sure it's the
There better be a true good in here, I swear to God. I swear to God, this guy... There better be a true good in here, I swear to God. I'm gonna say something. There better be... Too good in this.
What's up, everyone? What's going on? Anybody want to play a game?
No. It's Tinder. It's the human version of Tinder.
I think that's Tinder.
Yes!
Oh, there's the actual one. Let's remark it. Come on.
Is Ethan here?
I hope so.
Ethan better be here. I swear to God.
That's the booth remarking.
Well, guess what? He's not there.
Damn it.
Alright, well, I'm gonna put. Alright, well, I'm gonna put this in my backpack now.
How did you know?
I think that's Clary's. Turn around. I swear, if that's Clary's, I'm gonna, like, flip my shit. Oh my god, it's Braille skating. It's Corey's. It's Corey's. I see her dyed blue hair. Shit.
What?
It's Corey's. She's. Eh.
It's the Odd Ones Out videos. I'm happy.
I'm gonna get copyrighted now. Hell yeah.
I'm gonna get the book.
Guys, merchandise for the Odd Ones Out line starts right behind this wall over here. Come on.
Okay.
Come on, Jack.
Yeah, let's wait.
Alright, let's go walk around. Oh. Yo. Where? Oh, okay. Yeah, it's Corey's. Oh god, no.
I kind of want to get into animations first. I don't know about you.
Yeah, I just want to walk around and try to find as many famous people as possible.
Okay, well, I'm a weak line.
Alright, I'll be back.
Bye. I'll be
No, I'm fine. Thank you.
Guys, it's working.
You said hi. I started waving at him, so he looked at me.
Yeah, I waved at him too.
Boogie said hi to us.
Yes, oh my God. We feel special now.
Boogie said hi to us. I love Boogie. Boogie's
pup. Kneel down, you can be taller.
Thanks.
Thank you so much. It was nice to meet you.
Tim Tom, I love you. I love you. I love you.
I love you too.
Yay. quick, everyone get in line.
Quick, Tim Tom.
Yeah, I turned around and I was like, wow, he's tall.
Yeah, I looked over, I was like, oh, that's what they meant by tall.
Look, I got a signature from Jaden Animations.
Die.
he was like right there and then he didn't get it. Sadly. But we'll probably find more people. I sure got a film from or a signature from Jesus.
Yeah, that would make sense.
Don't mind why I'm calling him Jesus. It's because one.
We shouldn't question anything you do, Jay.
It's one because that's his name in the series, and two, he's Jesus. He's the literal walking form of Jesus.
So did like the animation.
Billy the Fridge.
Are you shooting vlog?
Yeah.
Nice. Do anything fun yet?
We just went to the mental health panel right now.
How was that?
It was good. I got a signature from Jaden.
Cool. Nice.
Alright. See you later, dude.
See ya. Yeah.
It's Billy the Fridge. It's Jesse. Found him.
I made a promise to this dude that me and him are going to make it to the end of Hazen. And you know, Isaac and Malachi kind of always have that tension too. So I think he was just torn between like, do I want to go with this asshole or this asshole? And I think it was like, more like, you know what, Arachnid's been my dude. He's been through some shit. I can't kill him. I think it'll go like that.
No.
I think that's
right. No.
Yeah.
When
I overdose? Yeah, that was a big test for me. I was like, alright, 21 shots, I got that brain injury. I just gotta go down, and then, honestly, it's kind of an illusion. I hit my chest, like, kind of right here. That's in the front. That shit was pretty easy.
And the next person I'm gonna be.
No.
Yeah, that's what's weird. I have to do this stuff, like, every week, because I'm actually, I actually do professional wrestling.
Oh, no shit. Nice.
So, want me to take a picture of you?
No.
You've learned from them so long, it's like in wrestling, like, you know, naturally if you're going to fall, you have to.
I've been told not to follow strange men.
Oh, hi. Maybe 3 or 4 years ago, probably most people were like, you know, I started this for fun.
Thank you so much.
Hey, Jesse. Hey, Jesse, can I get an autograph?
Yeah, of course, man. Chess, can I get grab that? Thanks, man.
I'm a huge fan of your work.
Awesome. Thanks, bro. What's your name, man?
Jay.
Jay, nice to meet you, dude.
Are you going
to
be here tomorrow or no?
Yes.
If I run into you, that'd be awesome. I'm not a creator level. I know you've been on that level a little.
What's your name? Chris, nice to meet you, dude.
I've been a huge fan of your work since, I think Psycho Kid.
Give it a shot.
Yeah, for sure.
We're not going to put the case on because I don't want it to. That's actually his.
Over.
Alright, so I just met Jesse. Alright, so I'm going to go meet up with Chris again. He left Guru J Animation Store. Probably going to buy stuff. But that was Jesse Ridgway, my inspiration. But yeah, we're going to head over to the J Animation. Alright, see you guys when I see him. Alright, found him. It was amazing. Wanna go over to the shop? The VidCon one?
Yes.
Alright, what's up? Alright, so that was actually really fun to 20 out of 10 would do it again tomorrow. He's gonna be here tomorrow again.
Oh, hell.
And he might hit up the other convention that's in one of the hotels.
That
it's shutting down this year. So he's gonna probably go there, get some clickbait. I fucking love Jesse. Jesse's an icon. And do you know who Asian Andy is?
Yeah.
He was there. He walked up to Swift and said, "Are you Copper Cab?"
Copper Cab?
It was funny as fuck. And then I was in his Twitch stream and then I said, "Dab on the haters. What happens if the haters dab back? You T-pose them into the corner until they submit."
Like all things in life, just T-pose them to death.
Yeah, just T-pose them until they submit.
I wasted all my money on Jack Animations and Jacksville merch, so I don't really have any money.
Alright, so I'll probably get the creator thing, but I don't know yet. Let's see what's around here.
What are you guys for, dude?
Oh, probably that creator screen logo kind of thing. Or that hoodie right there, the VidCon one.
Good.
Oh shit, that's $45. That's almost all my money. Alright, yeah, how much? It doesn't show how much that is. Alrighty. It doesn't show. I'll probably just ask them.
Oh, the frickin' big Supreme.
Yeah, but it says creator on it.
Jay, it's a hat made for you.
Oh, hell yeah. It's $27.
It's literally the description of all your videos.
Alright.
Totally. I make stories, not that vlogs. The only reason why I'm making vlogs is because it's VidCon. Hi, how much is the creator shirt?
45.
45? Alright.
It's a pullover sweatshirt, so it's thicker.
Oh, okay. Okay. Yeah. Okay. I hate you. Yeah, that would have been all my money.
I'm getting the liquor.
Alright. Alright, do you want?
I would totally get the shirt, but I don't have enough money.
Oh, yeah, it's like.
It's 27, but I only have 20 something.
Oh, okay, look here. It shows a lot of them. Alright, sign poster. Oh, the sign poster is only $20. There's not even any sign posters up here.
Yeah, I only have $20, damn it.
I have 50.
You're a dingus.
Yeah.
I'm sure I have more money.
Poster tube.
We're going home tomorrow. Well, I'm going home tomorrow.
Yeah. Poster tube's only $2.
Just walks. Walks to the car. Yeah. What are you holding? A mug. Do not do that.
Let's go look at more stuff. Bye. Head out right now. We had a great time at VidCon. Great time. What?
But we're coming back tomorrow, so don't say that yet.
Yes. Yeah. Hey. We're gonna go to the animation panel first, right?
Hey, Vsauce, Michael here.
I love Vsauce.
Yes.
But yeah, now we're gonna leave earlier because we got here at like 1. And that wasn't really a good thing because we almost missed Jaden's panel.
I am Adam from Sun.
But I got her autograph. But I also got Jesse's autograph, Swift's, and Dom's. I am a toy review channel. Subscribe.
Whoop huge.
Subscribe and we'll give out some free toy Bebops. Monsters.
I thought we were gonna say Bebops.
We're gonna give out some V-Bucks!
I'm not an idiot, I'm Logan.
I made for you, honey.
Hi.
Well, nice to meet you, sir. I didn't know you felt that way. Hello. I woke up at 8 o'clock because my alarm didn't go off.
Did you?
Yeah.
I should have called you. I texted your mom, but she's probably sleeping, huh?
Yeah, she was. She woke up when I was coming in here. Chris. So we're going to the animation panel first this morning, right?
What?
Going to the animation panel first this morning?
The animation panel is at like 4 o'clock.
Oh. Okay. Then we have time.
And it's only an hour and 15 minutes to get there. No, it's only an hour and 15 minutes. Yesterday it was 2 hours to get you guys there because there was more traffic.
Okay. We need to get inside. We need to sneak in. You done goofed.
You done goofed.
You're the one that dropped that.
No, you.
Okay.
You much goofed up.
I brought Fredward.
Where's Fredward?
In my backpack. Well. Fredward's gonna make
it.
Fredward's gonna make great noise. Fredward's gonna entertain minis.
All hail Fredward.
Exactly. Minecraft. Go off the Minecraft panel. Top Buzz Creator Track Lounge. Top Buzz. Oh, okay, so Top Buzz invited me to be a creator on there, but I didn't accept it.
Why?
Because it's Top Buzz. Alright,
what we're walking?
Might be down there. It might be down there. Okay. Some more down there.
Like going from 2:1, but I did get, now it's a 2560 by 1440 monitor,
which
I would highly recommend everyone. I was on only 1080 monitor.
Okay. Are you familiar with who Tim is? Tim
what?
Schmoyer?
No.
He has a channel called Video Creators, and he's one of the top, like, he's literally one of the top YouTube certified gurus on helping people grow their channels.
Cool.
He's got almost 400,000 subscribers, and he's been doing it for, like, a long time, and he's, like, in direct contact with YouTube, so he's a super cool guy.
It's really cool.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You have a channel?
Yeah.
What's, by the way, I'm Jeff.
Okay.
What's your name?
Jay.
Say again?
Jay.
Good to see you, man. Why not? What's your channel about?
Storytelling. Like, I make stories for YouTube.
Fantastic.
Pretty fast.
Really?
Dude, yeah.
What's happening right now is we're doing a shoot that's all about storytelling.
Cigarettes?
And basically, it's going to be telling my story because I'm a professional television editor in Hollywood.
Cool.
And so there's going to be a story. There's going to be an episode coming out talking about exactly what you're just talking about. So
yeah, because my channel, I do, like, I write stories and then act them out, and
cool.
I do it with my family and friends, and then we'll just have film videos. He's normally the one that's filming them.
Okay.
And then so we just came here. They come out mainly every weekend. And then we just came here for VidCon, so I'm releasing episode 5 next weekend.
Fantastic, man. Very cool.
Yeah.
Good to see you.
Good to see you, too.
Hey, we saw Michael.
That guy's cool.
Aren't I such a cool guy?
That guy was cool. I liked him.
creepy. As long as I'm not getting hit by a dodgeball again.
Hello.
Hello.
Hello. I get up too. Yay. Can I get your autograph?
Absolutely.
Yay.
So how's your day going?
It's going really good.
Good deals, good deals.
How about yours?
Great. I get to meet awesome people like you. So.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Alright. Have a nice day.
You too.
It's in film now.
Change. What do you say?
Hi.
Okay.
Hi.
Is this for your channel?
Yes.
What's your channel called?
Generic Tomato.
Generic Tomato? Alright, cool. Yeah. Are we filming?
Yeah.
Guys, I'm on Generic Tomato. Life complete. Make sure you subscribe and click the like button. This was the best VidCon of all time. And you're watching the best video about it. Is that good?
Yes.
Yeah.
So we just got out of the mystical morning one, and shit, it was cold. But yeah, now we're gonna head over to the
Markiplier.
Yes, hopefully. Hopefully they let us up into the ballroom.
Yes.
I had my wristband upside down.
Hi.
I had my wristband upside down, so I was like, yeah.
No, as long as it shows it normally, you can do it.
Well, it might be a scam, Chris.
Hey, Vsauce, Michael.
Hey, Vsauce, Michael. TinaCon. We gotta go to TinaCon.
They have different things here.
This looks nice. Alright, we gotta find a seat. Yeah, it's probably all cool. Alright, wanna head back?
Let's just go up.
Night of Austin. Yeah. My feet feel better now.
That you're sitting down?
Yes. And warmer. It was really cold there.
Was it?
Yes. I should have brought my jacket. Yes. Alright, so now I'm back home. I'm about to sleep. This is like a couple hours after I got home. It's like 11 o'clock right now. So I'm gonna go to bed. So that's it for this video. I hope you enjoyed VidCon. So cool. None of you guys came out to see me though, which I'm kind of sad about, but I'm not a big YouTuber though. So yeah, I am shirtless. Stop. Don't make memes, please. But yeah, I'm going to VidCon next year maybe. So hopefully I have a huge growing by then, or huge community, some type of thing like that. But anyway, that's it for this video, guys. I hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you guys next weekend. Yeah, it's something else a day. Yeah, alright, see you guys.